Prepare for the next terrifying entry in the Alien series. Alien, Romulus is planned to enter theaters in August 2024, and it promises to be an exciting adventure that transports you to a distant world where a group of young people must battle the universe's most deadly species. In this video, we will discuss all we know about Alien, Romulus, including the release date, cast, time, storyline, and more. Feed Alvarez, known for his horror films Evil Dead and Don't Breathe, directs Alien, Romulus. He co-wrote the script with Rodo Sayegh, and the two created their own original plot set between the events of Alien, 1979, and Aliens, 1986. The film is produced by Ridley Scott, who created the franchise and directed the first film. The film's main cast includes Kelly Spaney, Isabella Merced, David Johnson, Archie Renaud, Spike Fern, and Aileen Wu. The plot of Alien, Romulus is currently unknown, however it is believed to be a survival horror thriller that explores new aspects of the Alien universe. Kelly Spaney, who plays the lead, said in an interview that the film will be set on a planet other than Earth, with humans confronting the xenomorphs, the terrifying aliens who have haunted the franchise. She also noted that the film will share certain similarities with previous films, and that spectators will be surprised by various twists and turns. Alien, Romulus is scheduled to be released on August 16, 2024 by 20th Century Studios. The film is expected to be a blockbuster hit, terrifying and delighting audiences throughout the world. The film will feature spectacular visuals, dramatic action, tense drama, and a powerful message. Alien, Romulus is the film that Alien fans have been waiting for, and you do not want to miss it. Stay tuned for more Alien, Romulus updates and news, and keep in mind that screaming in space is not audible.